Hello, my name is Keiana Snell, and I'm a program manager here at Microsoft. Today, we will be showing how quick and easy it is to securely connect the STM32U5 IoT Discovery Kit to Azure IoT Central, utilizing STMicroelectronics, ST-safe hardware, and trusted firmware module. This demonstration reduces software requirements, configuration steps, and startup time to two simple steps. All of this has been made possible through work and co-engineering efforts on IoT solutions with STM32 microcontrollers and Azure IoT cloud services. This project is located at aka.ms/STM32U5/SecureQuickConnect. The prerequisites for this are Python, PySerial, STM32Q Programmer, and downloading the STM32U5 Azure Secure QuickConnect package for your respective operating system. Additionally, you will need an STM32U5 IoT Discovery Kit and access to a 2.4 GHz Wi-Fi network. First, connect the STM32U5 IoT Discovery Kit to your computer using a micro USB data cable. Once downloaded, unzip the Secure QuickConnect package in your main C drive. In a command line interface, navigate to the Azure Scripts folder by following the path below. Run the Secure QuickConnect Python script in the CLI window. The script will ask you if you have an active Azure subscription. For the purposes of this demonstration, we will select No in order to utilize a free 7-day Azure IoT Central trial application. Note: there is a limit of one free IoT Central application per Microsoft account. The script will now prompt you to log into your Microsoft account via the browser. Then, it will open a new browser tab for you to create your custom STMicroelectronics branded IoT Central application. Copy your desired application name and paste in the CLI window when prompted. Press Enter. Return to the browser to finalize your IoT Central application. Select Free, and then press Create. Your new IoT Central application is now provisioned. Return to the CLI window. Enter in the SSID and password of your 2.4 GHz Wi-Fi network. You will again be prompted to log in with a Microsoft account and a new browser tab. This will then bring up a new browser tab with your IoT Central application management. Copy the application ID from the IoT Central app and paste it in the CLI window. Press Enter. The script will now run by itself to provision and connect the device to IoT Central. You will begin to see raw data messages in the CLI window after about 2 minutes. Return to your IoT Central application and find your device in the Devices page. Device data will start flowing from the device to IoT Central and showing up in the pre-configured dashboards for the STM32U5 IoT Discovery Kit. You can see a summary of the incoming sensor data, including visualizations of temperature, pressure, and relative humidity. Under the Raw Data tab, specific telemetry messages from the device can be viewed. If you would like to recreate this demonstration, here is a link to purchase this board and walk you through this experience. Thanks for tuning in.